KMBC 9 is sponsoring a Kids Night Out benefit for the Boys and Girls Club, and we're getting some help from the stars of the show Modern Family.
KMBC 9's Diane Show is there with more. Diane?
Yeah, Larry, we are here at the Boys and Girls Club right now, where two stars from ABC's hit TV show Modern Family came out today to hang out with the kids this afternoon. And they were here in town for the annual Kids Night Out event at Crown Center that's coming up here in just a couple of hours, benefiting the organization. And, of course, metro area native Eric Stonestreet was here along with Jesse Tyler Ferguson, answering some questions, even coloring with the kids here this afternoon. Their main purpose of being here today is to try to help inspire kids. Tonight's event is to try to raise money for their organization. They serve about 8,000 kids here in the community in Kansas City's urban core, and their goal tonight at the event and auction is to try to raise $1 million. We're told that that money strictly funds their operational costs with the organization.